Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Superb AI Academy. My name is Tyler McKean, and what we'll be exploring today is how to annotate using polylines in the Superb AI suite. Polyline annotations can be very useful, especially for tasks like lane detection in autonomous vehicles. Annotating with polyline in the Superb AI suite is very straightforward. So what we're going to do is, as usual, click on our label that we want to edit, move into the edit mode. Then we just want to select the class that we want to annotate and label the image. So we have configured this project to be using the polyline type, and we're going to be labeling the branches in this image. So we're just going to click and click for each vertex we want and simply label it like this. And so we can see that we have now labeled a branch object. We can also use the union and subtract features that exist for our polygons with polylines. So if we are selecting this object and we click union, we can then draw another polyline. If we wanted to, for example, have a mask that represented all branches in this image. And then additionally, we can use the subtract feature to remove vertices from the line itself. So yes, you can see. And that's it. Give it a shot, and I'll see you next time.